Anyways, if you go on YouTube, you can type it up, and it'll show you what the incident was and everything. But what I'm gonna say is part of theirs, but it's mainly original. So I'm actually a student in the middle school next to the high school, 7th grade. I am a 7th grader. Anyway, so around 10 to 10:08, the intercon went on, and the principal said that all the teachers had to lock the doors and cover up windows immediately, and said that we're and he said that he's we're fine and there's nothing wrong with us. It's just like a practice or something, which we all believe. We just thought it was gonna be a practice. An officer or someone is gonna go and knock on the door, try to open it, and see if we're do as we do as we were told. But that was sadly wrong. About 2 minutes later, as we said that, I look outside the window and I actually see cops outside at like the probably the back entrance where all the cars are in the high school. Like cops, I see cops, SWAT. I saw a SWAT truck roll up. But I couldn't see much. And then around, then like, I don't know, maybe 5 more minutes later, the FBI shows up. The CIA was there, all heavily armed, all heavily protected with bulletproof vests, probably no rule, and heavily, or heavy, or, and also heavily armed vehicles. And then apparently there's two medical helicopters standby. But anyways, you all know about that. But here's my perception. So we were in class, 3rd hour, for almost all the way to 4th hour, maybe 15 minutes left of 4th hour before we went to 4th hour. And then during 6th hour, my lunch, they told us that we couldn't look outside. And is any one of us did look try to look outside or did look outside? That they were gonna give us a in school suspension or ISS, which are forcing us what to do. And there's multiple te there are multiple teachers and lunch ladies right there too. And the school officers were actually like at the front entrance inside, like heavily armed too. Not heavily armed, heavily protected with bulletproof vests, center Glock 19 at best. And yeah, they're forcing us what to do, treating us horrible, telling us to not call our parents and worries, and telling us why couldn't we just be good? Yeah, but us. Wait, I think I remember something. Oh yeah, I remember that. So one of our teachers told us that we actually don't have a drill or anything. It's it, and it's, there's an actual school shooter in our building that we have nothing. Which means if there is a school shooter in our in the coolest middle school. We can't really do nothing about hiding in a little corner, really. But damn, that's all about it. Anyways, get back to the gameplay. Damn, and I have no ammunition to deal with this. Got no ammo, fool.
chance to get out of this line.
Come on. Now come don't on have to go down like quietly. This.
Maybe not.
I'm giving you...
Damn. And I forgot the Arthur Morgan didn't want to jump over. He was too fat. $150 would be wasted, I bet. Let me get my Vietnam rifle. Alright, it's called. Oh, they're in lockdown since I'm dead. Oh, damn, this really is in poor condition. Actually, no.
Again, it's gonna end bloody for you. What can I do for you, huh? That gun seems to be well taken care of. Looks like you're taking care of that weapon. Good to see. Well, if that gun ain't shining, glad you take care of what's yours. You wrap that thing in coal and mud? A dirty gun will never fire right. Always good to have a full stock on ammunition. Make sure you got enough rounds for it. Got some nice parts for that gun, you know. Notice the difference. You'll appreciate the improvement. Interested in engraving some? Make that weapon your own. Listen, you won't take all day, will you? Interested in a stock? Could put some carvings on it, too.
Today was gonna be a bad day. All right, here it is. How do I put this? Hurry the hell up.
The most boring ass pistol. This is one of the best ones.
I reckon you might be the most loyal of the lot of us.
What else is there? Man, we are in some shit now, ain't we? Even before Blackwater, I had my doubts, but since then, we've had folk drop like flies. Men I've ridden with for years, just dead.
It's gone. Good to see you again, Mr. Morgan.
Did you miss me?
Of course. But we've been prepared. Did you have fun on your adventures?
Sure. Always. But this is home. You're my family, Miss Grimshaw.
Waiting to die, and I can't know what you do.
Okay, I'll catch you later then.
Sure.
Evening, Arthur.
Hello, ladies.
Arthur.
You're growing up fast.
That's what Mama says, too.
Just don't turn into me, promise?
Let me know if you find candy.
Aww. He's an adorable kid. I got... Alright, what am I wanting? They attack me first. Those some bitches attack. I don't know why I'm wanted now. Shit. Bet, or we ain't gonna get all. Damn.
Yes?
Sorry. I'm looking for, the mayor.
Yes. He's, Mr. Kilgore, or what was it?
I forget.
Right. Welcome to government. Democracy. Interesting idea. Monsieur Lemieux?
Come in. Oh, hello, friend.
Hello. Tacitus Kilgore.
Oh, really? Okay. Now, you are not going to rob me again, are you?
No. I'm sorry.
Don't worry about it. But you are not a very popular man. All kinds of nasty people want to speak to you, Mr. Tacitus.
I know.
They won't hear anything about you from me. But?
Yeah, there's always a but.
I'm a politician.
Who needs killing?
Nobody. We are not savages, merely Frenchmen. Don't be ridiculous, killing? Oh, dear. Terrifying, yes.
I suppose I can do that almost as well as kill.
I'm sure you can. Now, it's all very ethical. You see, I've been trying to open a major museum, a place of culture to elevate people's souls. And what do museums need? Art. And how do you buy art?
I don't know.
I buy art of some nasty little man from Paris selling me some destitute aristocrat's collection of old masters that it turns out he may have been painting himself.
Ouch.
Ouch indeed. But these are good paintings. I can't make the difference, and I'm French. Only this even nastier little man from New Haven has come here to verify my paintings, and he's saying that they're all fake.
So?
So perhaps he can be persuaded to revise his opinion.
Oh, he's been so beastly.
Exactly. Now, Jean-Marc, perhaps you can take Mr. Arthur, Mr. Tacitus, to meet a little Professor Shitface and have a word with him. Saint-Denis welcomes you like the sun, sir. Bonne chance.
Come, sir, if you don't mind. The gallery is just at the end of this avenue. As I said, he is a beastly man, this professor.
Believe me, friend, you ain't seen beastly yet. Not even close.
You know, I thought we French had a monopoly on arrogance, but no. An overeducated American can be far, far worse.
There ain't too many overeducated Americans around.
Yes, indeed. The mayor has such grand plans for our city and its people. We shall have true liberal democracy, working for the rich and the poor alike. It would be a travesty for this one man's opinion. Put that into jeopardy. Opinions can change, can they not?
Oh, they change all the time.
Of course. Power of reason is not to be underestimated.
Reason. Well, that's one word for it.
Good, good. You do not look so much like a rhetorician, but, Monsieur Lemieux has placed his faith in you. The gallery is just up ahead. There, Mr. Arthur, there!
Oh, what's his name again?
Professor Shiftaker.
Very well what I've found. Every painting was a brazen fraud.
That's a big claim. One that's gonna upset a lot of people. Myself included.
I'm afraid that's just hard cheese. Now I've got a train to catch back to New Haven.
Hold on. I see it's gonna take a fist in your face to persuade you.
Oh, wait.
I gotta punch you to change your mind.
I couldn't. My reputation.
Gonna look at those paintings and love them. So you're helping me, really. You know I'm right, Professor. Please, don't get me upset with you again.
No. You're very, very right.
So you're gonna send the mayor what he needs. Because otherwise, I'll be in New Haven.
No. We don't want that.
Of course we don't.
I'll play my paper this evening, sir.
Very good, Professor. Very good.
Wonderful. The mayor shall be so pleased.
Sure.
Was Professor Shiftaker happy to change his mind?
He wasn't initially, but he came round. Yeah.
Oh, my lord. This is not right.
Trust me, I've done much worse.
I shall burn in hell for this.
Here's hoping.
Here. The mayor asked me to give you this.
Oh, thank you.
Oh. I'll walk in a second, Damien. Chicken. My favorite word is watermelon. Wait, my safe word is pineapple, okay?
Somebody help me out! I was in the army! What the Sam hell is with you?
Hey, I'm looking for some fellas sojourned around here. Calloway and a rider called Levin.
Drunk boy Calloway. This buck. A bullet marks to remember him by. Last I heard, they was in Saint Denis. Had rooms on a riverboat there.
Saint Denis? On a riverboat? Uh-huh. Okay then. Girl. Shoot you. Wouldn't mind some practice.
Well, let's get to it then.
Disappointed I don't go down so easy. Well, get used to it. And don't cross me again.
Get in quick, folks. I ain't got all these charges myself.
You don't welcome, say. Welcome. Come on in. I can't do business with anyone with a mask.
Yes. got first responders. Bro got shot and fell high from a high place. Damn. No, I messed it up, damn it. Saloon, damn it. No. Damn it. You see, the Fed, no one can get up here. It's a safe place. Anyways, the officer running. Actually, I think the sheriff is actually more safer because one entrance, all that side is blocked. That side is pretty much blocked. Back there is pretty safe. Back, should go to the sheriff's. No! Damn. Let's get out of here. No, that's nothing. Look, it's safe from here. Go back here if needs. There is pretty much safe. Oh, I should have just been doing this from the beginning. They can't hit me. I can hit them. Must be a lot. It must be safe. There is a way how to get up here. New way. Alright. You think that's the most how we're gonna get up here? Uh oh. Oh, I think I make it up here. Oh! Now, we're safe. Damn, they have a whole place around it by with off. Damn it, they're gonna climb up. Oh no. They're fuck up. Oh wait, I have to defend 2 points. Damn. Alright, we're just gonna save this game because I'm gonna play some Payday 2.